Hey, this message is just for you seniors. This is Mr. Wilds. Sitting here at the front of the entrance, and I start thinking about you guys a ton here. I know the spring has been really, really hard. Nothing has gone right for you this spring. No spring sports. We've had to obviously postpone prom, have to postpone graduation. Obviously, all this remote learning is really hard for you guys. I want to tell you, we're still holding out hope for the end of June for prom and graduation and our senior awards banquets and everything. So those are still in play. I want you to know we got 2 weeks left of school. Keep working hard. Keep doing all the things you need to do. If you are one of those that is taking care of all your business, great. We've got about 35 of you that still need to kind of kick it in gear this last couple weeks. If you, as one of your friends, you know one of those kids, keep on encouraging them. Stay positive, stay focused, stay engaged. We're thinking about you seniors, the class of 2020. This is so hard. Our hearts go out to you guys. I've been asked to do some TikToks. That's not my style. Three things in life I don't do. I don't sing, I don't dance, and I don't TikTok. But this is a little something I want to give you guys.
They ready. Well, come on. Well, come on.